Hi, welcome to another Driver with Care video. Before I start, I just need to make a little apology. Because to err is human. In a previous video, my sandling to Hythe, I pulled up to finish the video on a zone that said keep clear. And this was picked up by a viewer with a tut tut. You know, I'm trying to show hazard and awareness. But we all make mistakes, and in my defence, if any excuse can be given, I didn't park the car up and then leave the car abandoned. I was only pulling up so that I could stop the video. I could have chosen a better place to stop. So, quick apology for that, but thanks for picking it up. I think it was Outdoor Girl Living in Kent or something. So, we are going to do another little trip, a little rural drive. By all means, do drop me comments if you see me doing something wrong. Because I try my best to highlight hazards and awareness of driving. But I'm not a driving instructor, as I've mentioned before. I just enjoy a drive. And I just like making people aware, you know? So we're going to leave Folkestone services at junction 11 on the M20. Nothing to my right on this mini roundabout. Still indicate because there's a car behind me and he needs to know that I'm not going straight on. We're going to go over the motorway and then back down through Newing Green and then to Sellinge. That's where I want to take us today. Truck on the roundabout, indicate off. It's a lovely sunny day for a drive. To put my sunnies on. So for this big roundabout, I'm going all the way round. So I am going to indicate right and keep my indicator on because there are many slip roads on and off the roundabout, and any vehicles coming onto the roundabout need to know where I'm going. Am I going straight on when I get to the junction? Am I going right? There's no cars coming off there. And of course, I will say it as I see it. So if I see a hazard or any kind of things that need to be made aware, then you'll get your yellow and red boxes. Thanks, Rachel. They're not triangles anymore, they're boxes. Indicate off. One car behind me, four in front of me. Going all the way around the roundabout. But there's only one exit off unless I'm coming on again. So I'm not indicating right, but I will indicate to come off the roundabout. I've often wondered why they put a roundabout here, because there's actually only one junction. They could just have a road going round. Unless once upon a time they planned to have an industrial estate here. So a rural drive, probably a few hazards. There should be some farm vehicles, perhaps. Can't imagine there'll be many pedestrians. So I'm keeping my distance from the blue car. There's a tiny car right behind the truck. Absolutely right behind it. Strange. What do they call it? Space invaders. That's the new car phrase, isn't it? Don't be a space invader. That truck has to stop suddenly and that driver is not concentrating. And go straight into the back of the truck. There is a, what do they call it? A truck stop along the A20 where we're driving. So you often get a lot of these 18-wheelers. So the lane splits to the left. Left only in that lane. Swings round to the right. No need to indicate because the road is going right. And all those cars have gone. Just me and the truck now. Nothing behind me at all. Viculo longo. I don't speak, what is that? Polish. That looks Italian to me, or Spanish. What's a Polish truck? What a boring drive for you, getting to sit behind a truck. You're not going to see many hazards now, are you? But he will turn off in a minute, so we'll get a nice run into Selinge. So we've got lots of little houses dotted along here, so one hazard to be aware of is vehicles coming out. Of trucks, one zooming up behind me. Talk about Space Invader, what's his hurry? The old original airport cafe on the right, because we had Lim Airport on the left, which is now an industrial estate. I've never been in there. Truck wants to turn in, so forcing me to slow down and potentially stop. He's going for it. Yay, the road is clear. Okay, we've got some traffic lights ahead. They are red. I can't imagine they'll change by the time I get there, so anticipate a stop. I like that I've got a traffic light straight ahead. Sometimes the newer lights don't put one ahead, so you're straining your sight to look at the traffic light directly ahead of you. So that has been a 50 mile an hour zone. We're now entering a 40 zone as we drive into Selinge. Slow down residential area, says the sign. So lots of houses along here, cars could be coming out. Low bridge ahead. Speed is changing. Traffic lights there. Because it's a railway bridge, and the amount of traffic that comes through here with the big trucks, I think they've put these lights here so that you don't ever get any hazards with the trucks trying to pass through. So I'm not parked on the keep clear behind me. There's space for one vehicle in front. Here we go. Under the M20, still a 30 zone. Zebra crossing, no one crossing, there's a pedestrian in the road. There's a white van with the chap parked up on the curb. They're walking across, making me have to consider as I pass. Some housing development in Selinge. Used to be a village green. It's now a housing development. School patrol area. Another zebra crossing. Nobody around. 40 zone. Now, the white cottage on the left, little bit of historical fact. The Duke of Wellington, on his way to defeat Napoleon at Waterloo, stayed in that cottage. Wellington Cottage, it's called. You can't see it, but there is a, you know, like you get the figureheads on a boat. There's one there with Wellington. So he stayed in that cottage on his way to Waterloo. Astonishing. So 40 zone, just coming out of Sellinge now. And that will conclude the video. Boring, eh? No hazards, other than some traffic lights. No issues with people driving without using indicators because nobody turned on or off. And that is it. But, you know, I like to put the videos up, keep the channel growing. So, oh, a hazard. I've got highways maintenance here. What's the chap doing? Oh, he's cleaning the road sign. Nice job. And then we enter into a national speed limit, and I will really finish the video here. Thanks for watching, bearing with. See the old shares and comments and likes. Feel free to interact. I'll see you in another video. Bye for now, and drive with care.